What's going on, guys? This is Anders from Big Dawg Outdoors. I'm up here in Vermont, and I forgot to do an introduction earlier. So I went trout fishing in the Deerfield River. Did pretty good. Caught a lot of brook trout, big brook trout that they stocked in the trophy section, and then went down below, and we got a lot of browns, a lot more brook trout, and we actually got some salmon too. So I'll play those now, and yeah, enjoy.
I do see fish. A lot of them. Here we go. I'm keeping these fish. That's it. Nice. There's my trout. There we go. This one's a little skinnier. I'll release him. Nice fish. Alright. Okay. There we go. Holy shit. See if he has me. Oh my god, that is just beautiful. What a cool looking fish. Holy shit, is this a native? Wow. And there it goes. There's another one.
go. Just a little wild brownie. Gone. There we go. Brookie. Beautiful. There we go. Nicer fish. And they are just loving. Oh, that's a salmon. Holy shit, nice one. It's a nice salmon. Nice salmon. Nice landlocked salmon. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, that is beautiful. Here's a salmon. Strong fish. A pretty nice sized one. Wow, look at that. That is just beautiful. There we go. What's this? Took the Frenchie. Beautiful brookie. Nice. Oh. One more time. Yep, it's a nice brownie. Nice brownie. Nice. Nice looking fish. There we go. Oh, salmon. Salmon. Holy shit. Took the nymph. Let's see. Oh! He snapped me? No. That's all right. I got a good look at him. Oh, another brookie. There we go. It's a nice little brookie. There we go. And off he is. Nice brookie. Nice brookie on the jig. Oh yeah. This thing, I saw him come up for it. Wow, look at this monster. Holy smokes. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that guy. Oh shit, got another one. Oh, it's a salmon. Nice salmon. Nice. Nice salmon. Wow. So cool. Mm, 15 inches. Goodbye.